The mama pajama rolled out of bed and she ran to the police station. When the papa found out, he began to shout and he started the investigation. It's against the law. It was against the law. Oh, what the mama saw, it was against the law. Ooh, the mama looked down and spit on the ground every time my name gets mentioned. The papa said, oh, if I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rose, the queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Take me away, but the press let the story leak. Now when the radical priest come to get me released, we's all on the cover of Newsweek. And I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rose, the queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
Okay, so we're on our day four. We're actually sitting in Hill City, South Dakota, at the KOA, the COA, in Hill City. It's a really nice campground. We got up early in the Badlands again. It was a little warmer, and it was sunny. Actually, really sunny and really hot. Yeah, warmer than previous days.
Yeah.
So we ate a quick breakfast of cereal, and we packed up and kind of felt like there was no rush, so we got up about 10 a.m. and got out of there. And we left and went to Wall Drug in Wall, South Dakota, which really has some great memories for the Husted family. And it was really exciting, actually, to learn about their legacy. They have a lot of pictures out back. And had a really interesting picture gallery of an air conditioner actually just turned on behind us from a camper. And in fact, a funny thing that just happened was, I guess Madeline was
talking in her sleep.
She's talking in her sleep.
And she was saying something about water. And Noah, in his sleep, told her to shh, which is really funny because that's all he's been doing all week long, is telling her to be quiet every time she talks. So we had a good chuckle about that.
Yeah. So we stayed in Wall for a little bit, and we ate lunch at their cafe. Really good food there. And we played in their backyard area, and toured that for a bit and looked at a lot of their photographs and took some photos of their photographs. Really cool. Then we were on our way outside of Wall. Hopped back on the interstate and started out and saw a rodeo actually happening at the outside of town. And we thought, hey, we're going to stop for the rodeo. So went to the rodeo, figured, you know, they can either kick us out or they can charge us, or, you know, and both were okay. So we turned off and went back to Wall, and we actually sat there and watched the real, you know, rodeo.
For like 2 hours. It was really cool. They were roping steer, little baby cows with the horns, and they had, they were timed in doing that, and they were teams. And then there was a single roper. And then there was a mixed roping, which was the males and the females together on a team. And then there was barrel racing, which is pretty cool. And I really like that. Though there was one accident, a horse totally went down, and then his rider went down. Not quite sure what happened, but that
turned
was really
a corner
neat.
Too quickly, and, and the horse slid out.
Just slid.
But she was okay.
Yeah, but it was a real cowboy day, I'll have to say.
It was really cool. We had a lot of fun, and we're happy that we could do that. So we traveled, to Hill City, South Dakota, got set up in our camping area, which we'll have some photographs of that for you. It's a resort style, a lot of amenities.
Mm-hmm. A ton. Fishing, swimming, hot tubbing, free wine, coffee bar, I don't know, restaurants, bars, water slides, water park, I don't know, ATV, bike rentals.
A shuttle to Mount Rushmore.
Horse stables.
Yeah, convenience store.
It's crazy.
Clean showers, which is really important after sitting in Badlands for a while.
They didn't have showers at the Badlands, so it was a couple days.
Yeah, but it's really nice to be clean now. And our campsite is nestled in the woods, which is really nice. So we're looking forward to tomorrow. We're going to go visit Mount Rushmore, keeping an eye on the weather and seeing what's coming next. I'm putting some feelers out to see who's got some climbing in the area. A lot of good climbing in this area. So.
And we already scoped out the local rock climbing store.
Yeah, so we're going to go visit that probably tomorrow too and talk with them and get a guidebook and then just go visit Mount Rushmore. So we'll check in with you later.